that's cool, though, but tell me why you tried rapping Eminem over a Mario Judas song. Boy, you was like, all right, everybody.
Boy!
You better get this shit going. Mario Judas.
I don't know what words to use.
Let me know when it occurred to you while I'm ripping anyone in the verse. The verse is huge curtains, I'm inadvertently hurting you. How many verses I gotta murder to? Dude, but if you were half as nice as songs, you could sacrifice virgins to.
I'm a you assume I'm a human. What I gotta do to get it through to you? I'm superhuman, innovative, and I'm in a rubber. So that anything you say is taken, taking off of me into the room. You never say any more than ever demonstrating how to give a motherfucking audience a feeling like it's levitating, never fading. And I know the haters are forever waiting for the day that they can say I fell off and be celebrating. I'm a you assume I'm a human. What I gotta do to get it through to you? I'm superhuman, innovative.
How many verses I gotta murder to prove that if you were half as nice as songs, you could sacrifice virgins to.